Ya, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi
wabarakatuh. Welcome back to weekly podcast. In this occasion, I want to podcast with my friends about technology. My name is Novan Zanfriva.
And my name is Abizar Agifari.
And my name is Rafael Fawaz.
Okay, now I want podcast about technology. How what you know about technology in Misera?
Okay, maybe we already know about technology, and in Misera you can see this is the now so many country or want to improve the AI technology. Like example, if you go to the internet, you maybe you always see about ChatGPT. And then you can using ChatGPT for making script, complete the task, and then maybe for exam. And then I think AI is important because for like now, maybe in future we don't need designer because in AI you can make poster. Like if you see in Instagram, there's so many Disney poster, right?
Yes.
And then, you can use AI for like doing electricity, like wash car maybe, and then for making food or other like AI robot by on the heavy industry. And how about you, Rafa? What technology?
Oh yeah. I think for technology in this era, I think so fast or like you can see in another country like electric car or electric motorcycle. I think it's so important because you can not have pollution for the world or for the country. You can use electric car or electric motorcycle. You can get your country not have pollution again. And then about AI, I think is so fast or so good because you can like example ChatGPT, you can help you for you don't know your what is this, and then you can search in ChatGPT and I think you can get some answer in ChatGPT, and then ChatGPT is so
important.
Yes, so important because this site or this ChatGPT is can help your problem.
Okay, maybe I want to ask for Abe. AI can change text to speech or speech to text?
Oh, about AI for change to speech to text, I think it can. Maybe you can see in CapCut or in ClipCam, there's a feature like text to speech or auto subtitle, right?
Yes.
You recently use right for your single video?
Yeah,
using auto caption, right?
Yes.
Okay, for I think for the text to speech, it's maybe for the sound using Google Sound. Like in popular, if you make if you in language you make Talk to Me app, right?
Yeah.
And that's using AI text to speech. You can change the text to the sound, but sound is Google Sound. And that's the function for AI. And that's my answer.
Okay, maybe about me for technology. I think technology is very important in maybe I know in football you know VAR.
Yes.
VAR kamera.
VAR kamera. This is for see the offside. in gameplay, some gameplay maybe Manchester City and Manchester United, and then VAR camera for see the offside player. Maybe is
like badminton too.
Badminton use VAR.
I don't know because I always see but animation like the spot already in or out. It's for or yes. Not? I don't know.
Maybe just yes, camera.
Just
yes,
camera. And how about military technology?
Military technology, maybe I
like aircraft factor like Sukhoi or maybe General Dynamic F-16.
Maybe plan I now Sukhoi Sukhoi right
57 that's the
from Russia maybe
that's the what I forget the generation I forget that's very good same like F-22 or F-35
America
yes America and oh, but you Rafa, you have...
Maybe you know technology in Intel, or...
Yeah, I know about, like, tank, and then...
like gun, sniper, or
yes,
how?
Like that, like, tank in Palestine or in another country, and then, plane, in Russian country, yeah, just little.
Okay, and if you are the network engineer, maybe you know about tunnel technology.
Yeah.
And tunnel technology, like system, you can communicate from you can communicate computer, like from Bandung to Jakarta or like from Jakarta to Bandung. And maybe you already learn about tunnel, right?
Yes, but just little
like,
material
like
PPOE and PPTP and
that's the like example of technology in network engineer. And maybe for like software engineer, maybe you can like technology of what JavaScript. And now you can see there's so many JavaScript like JS React and then JS Panula and then like other JavaScript, that's the technology because from one language make for making another language but based on first language that's the technology in programming and in design you can see like Figma or maybe technology like pen tool or maybe AI like DALL-E you can see
prototype.
You already use prototype?
Already.
For what?
For make some UX. Yes, in Figma.
And you already mastering the prototype?
Yes.
Okay.
Mastering, menguasai.
Mastering?
Yeah.
No. Because I don't like design, sir.
Oh, you don't like it?
Yes.
Okay. And how about you, Rafa? You like design?
No, because I don't like design because
you don't have idea.
Yes, not have idea for make design. I think my design is yeah like just like same idea just.
Seen previous design.
Yes.
But I like design, but I just like UX not poster because I think UX is very easy. You can search many reference and then very easy for.
Sembilan boleh, sudah boleh di promosi.
Okay.
Maybe that's all from
us
conclusion about the technology
and the conclusion we must grateful to our God Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala who has given who has
sebaik
who has bring us to this era, we can using technology, yeah, like internet, like electric car, you say?
Yes.
Electric car, and then handphone, and then laptop, and we must grateful to our God, and yeah, that's it, the problem.
Okay, maybe that's all for us. And then thank you lah, saya assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.